viewers, I welcome you all in 5 Minutes Information Channel episode number 33. In this episode, I will talk about the altmetrics. What is altmetrics? What are the functions of altmetrics? And why altmetrics are the important for the researchers? What is altmetrics? Altmetrics is stand for alternative metrics. It is a different from the traditional metric like citation count and H index. The term altmetric is formally used by the Johns Prime in 2010. We can define the altmetrics. Altmetrics provide an instant picture of an article or research items when available on accessible online version. Altmetrics provide the popularity of the research article or research item. It includes the social media presence on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, blogs, as well as views, count, download, reads, online mention on different news trends. However, altmetrics follow the traditional metrics like the citation count from the Scopus, Web of Science, PubMed, and Google Scholar. Now the next point, what are the functions of altmetrics? There are 5 main functions of the altmetrics. Number 1, altmetric provide an early indicator of the news published in an article. Number 2, how a publication perform after the publishing. Traditional metrics like the citation count, it will take time to gain the citation, but an altmetrics provide the instant performance of an article after the publishing. Number 3, social media popularity. Altmetrics also provide the popularity of a respective article or research item through the tweets, blogs, online news media. Number 4, altmetrics is also manage the reference manager and chase the citation count of an article and discussion. Number 5, altmetrics is also measure the traditional metric. Now the point number 3, why altmetric is important for the researcher. From the researcher point of view, altmetric is very important because altmetric is a good altmetric score could be applied for the research promotion, tenure extension, funding and grant application, as well as you get the rank of the newly published article. From the respective research point of view, it is also important for the researcher. Altmetrics provide the statistical data like how many times your respective article or research item is downloaded. Number 2, who is reading your research work on Mendeley, ResearchGate, and etc. Who has covered any publication? Who has covered your news publication? Are the other researcher of the same discipline or the other discipline commenting on your article, on your research item? And how many times it was shared on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, or any other blog post or websites. And it also provides which countries are looking or interested, or from the which country of the researcher are interested in your research. I hope, viewer, you will enjoy this video. Stay tuned with the 5 Minutes Information channel. And don't forget, subscribe, comment, and like my channel. In next video, I will talk about where a researcher find a altmetrics of his or her article, and what are the different platforms, and what are the different types and different institutions who measuring the altmetrics. Like we talk about the altmetrics.com, Plumbex, PLSO Matrix, others. So stay tuned with the 5 Minutes Information Channel. Why altmetrics is important? important for the library. Altimetric is also important for the librarian and information manager and information professional, because altimetric is provide the research trends of the respective articles. Altimetric is provide